been thinking a lot about Prince Charmless. I mean Charmels. He isn't anything like I imagined. What am I going to do? I must respect my grandmother's wishes. But do you think people can change after they get married? I know. I could also be quite self-centered when I was younger. Perhaps Prince Charmels will grow out of it too.
If it isn't the people I met at the spring. Well, well. What? But the magic mirror is a royal heirloom. And you say King Clavius gave it to you? Oh, well, well. Let me examine it then. Yes, this is it. The sun mirror. Ah, quite unmistakable feel it has. I'll never forget the first time I touched it in Argonia. But, yes, it's curious. It's lost all of its magic. Oh dear, I'm not being very clear, am I? You see, this mirror that you call the magic mirror is really called the sun mirror. But now that all its magic has been lost, you can't very well call it a magic mirror anymore.
There was a bloke in a castle who said the same thing. That's why we're here to see you. Thought you could give us some assistation.
A way to get magic back into the mirror. Yes. I remember hearing long ago about a spell of blinding light that was cast on the sun mirror. That's what, if the mirror has lost that magic now. Perhaps casting the same spell could restore its magical properties. The problem is, I can't remember what the spell was. A spell that casts a blinding light. What a conundrum. Of course, the sea dragon spell. Just north of this land, you will find a stone arch bridging the straits. A sailor once told me of a giant sea dragon in the waters there. He said it cast a spell on him that left him blinded for a few moments. I suppose it's possible a bright light such as that could restore the magic to the mirror. You never know, it might just work. Try using the mirror to reflect the sea dragon's spell. Ha ha! Good luck.
Thank you. The dark aura! It's disappeared! So you managed to get the Royal Argonian Mirror! I don't know how you got hold of it, but now we can finally get inside and fight Dulmagus! Well done! Right! Well then, I'll just go and fetch my men!
At last! At last we can finish off that despicable Dulmagus!
Cool, blimey!
Yes, we've been traveling for a long while now. Looking back on all the hard times, I feel strangely nostalgic.
But this is no time for reminiscing, you dawdler! This is our chance! Apparently Dulmagus is a bit under the weather at the moment. We must give him a good thrashing and lift this diabolical curse! We'll be waiting here. I'm sure you won't have any trouble. Here he is. You ain't gonna slip away this time. Put him up, Dolmagus.
There's nowhere for you to run now. We've got you cornered.
I made a promise to my brother. You'll pay for what you did.
Fools coming after me in here. If I'm not mistaken, you're the very same servants of Trold I had the displeasure of meeting at my ally. Sir, you think you can defeat me and lift your master's curse? What admirable loyalty. But alas, I am not receiving visitors at present. I am in healing. This magic is so overwhelming that my body can hardly contain it. Such is power. A small price to pay for obtaining such unimaginable might. Anyway, you won't be staying long, will you?
Such a pity. You won't be able to fulfill your master's wish. At least you shall fulfill your own destiny. To die at my hand. Feisty! You surprise me. I never imagined you could squirm for so long. Had I not been healing, I would have crushed you in an instant. But never mind. It is time we brought this little show to an end. What a pity. What a pity it will be to finally say goodbye. Now, taste my true power! You will writhe in the unbearable agony of these thorns forever! What? Why isn't it working? What kind of trickery is this? Ah, you leave me no choice. Now, you will face my true might!
No, not now. It cannot end now.
We've done it, Gov. We've finally given that Dolmagus what he had coming. He had us going all round the houses, eh? I bet the old codger and the Orc's princess are back to normal now. They'll be having a right old time.
Now Abbot Francisco can rest in peace, and I'm free to do as I please. How about you, Jessica? Feeling better now Dolmagus has got his comeuppance?
Hmm? What's wrong? You can tell me I'm a good listener.
Defeating Dolmagus isn't going to bring Alistair back. It's hard to know what to feel.
Yoo-hoo! Ah, Grandad! Finally transmogged back to a human, eh? Hang on, Grandad. You still look like a freak.
I am not your granddad. And if you must make fun of someone, perhaps you should look in a mirror.
He wasn't making fun of you. We've just defeated Dolmagus. You and the princess should be back to normal.
You defeated Dolmagus? But this can't be. Why on earth hasn't the curse been lifted? Oh, no, no, no! Why? Why isn't it wearing off? Ever since he stole the treasured scepter from my castle. Aha! Yes! What about the scepter? What's happened to it?
You mean this?
Yes! That's it! My family's treasured scepter!
Oi, Grandad! Adam, we better be getting out of here soon.
I suppose you're right. We won't accomplish anything twiddling our thumbs here. Let's go back to Argonia for a while. Well done, everyone. I'm at a loss as to how we will proceed from here, but for tonight, we must rest. I will spend the night in the wagon. I don't want the princess to be lonely. Sleep well.
Gav! Gav! This ain't good, Gav! It's Jessica! She ain't nowhere around! When I woke up, her bed was empty and all the stuff had gone!
Thank you.
everything you did, after defeating Dormagus. I'm still cursed. So what will we do now? I heard that Jessica disappeared. Do you have any idea where she went? I hope she's all right.